And from the day I saw her, I believe I loved her. We would have been married 40 years in 2009. Cancer got into her body. To see my wife go through all of that, it was the most difficult time of my life, that last year and those last 3 months.
So what would you say to someone who their loved one is gone and that heartache is still there? Is there a process of healing?
On the 700 Club, Wednesday,